question for Miss Nadia?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, hi Miss Nadia.
Hi.
I'm Lynn, your pharmacist for today. So I just want to confirm, is that your address now?
Yes, it's my address.
Can you please sign for me?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. So the doctor has prescribed you with Panadine 4.
Uh-huh.
Is this your first time taking this?
Yep.
Okay. So do you know what is it is for?
I think so. Mm-hmm. Actually, I sprained my ankle last night.
Oh, I
so
see.
So I think it's to relieve my pain.
Uh-huh. Okay. So basically, Panadine 4 contains paracetamol and codeine.
Mm-hmm.
And these two active ingredients can actually help to relieve the pain with your injury. Now, have you have any known allergy with Panadine?
No.
No? Okay, that's good. Now, you have to take 2 tablets 4 times a day when required. But for a maximum of 8 tablets per day. So it means that when you feel the onset of pain, you can directly take 2 tablets with water, but you have to make sure you must not exceed 8 tablets on any one day.
Okay.
Alright, now, have you been taking any other medication lately?
Yes. I actually had diarrhea a couple days ago.
Oh,
and my friend gave me Imodium tablets, and I'm currently taking it right now.
Okay, now, Imodium contains loperamide, which is an anti-diarrheal. Panadine also contains codeine, which is also an anti-diarrheal. So if you combine 2 anti-diarrheal together, you can lead to severe constipation. We don't want that to happen.
That's bad.
Yeah. So basically, I have to ask you to stop taking the loperamide,
okay,
the Imodium. So just depend on Panadine 4 for now. You might want to also reduce the intake of caffeinated drinks, carbonated drinks, and at the same time increase your intake of fruits and veggies, just to improve your bowel movement.
Okay, sure.
Okay. Now, have you been diagnosed with any other medical conditions? Okay, that's good. Now, have you been driving or operating any machines?
Yes, I actually drive a car.
Oh, you drive.
Yeah.
So, because this is your first time, Panadine can actually cause dizziness. So, you might want to take 1 tablet first and see how the dizziness goes before you drive a car. Just to avoid any accidents from happening.
Yeah. Thank you for that.
Yeah, no worries. So nowadays there's a lot of products out there that contains paracetamol. Yeah. Panadine also contains paracetamol. So it is best if you could check the active ingredients, the strength before you take other medication with Panadine, just to avoid any paracetamol overdose.
Okay.
Because it can actually lead to liver toxicity and that is bad as well. Okay. So Miss Nadia, because this is your first time taking the medication, I have prepared you a CMI.
Okay.
It is just basically for you to read and go through. If you have any questions, feel free to ask us.
Yeah.
Okay, that's all.
That's so thoughtful.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.